everybody.
Hello, and welcome to the Ashram Plays with the Halley Comet, Fallout 4, also known as Fallout 4 Fatale. Because she's being a femme fatale type deal. Dominatrix. She's a killer.
If I can figure out how to zoom out, how do I do that?
Zoom?
Oh, you know what? I don't think I can zoom out, like, of the character until I
get out of the wall. Oh, wait. Do you mean, like, shit? Third person view?
Yeah.
Like, it should just be that.
That?
What? No, like, the center pad.
I didn't know that was a button.
Yeah, it's a giant button.
You know what? I don't think I can do that until I...
Get a gun
or leave the vault.
Oh, yeah, because,
you have that, like, save the changes of your character.
Yeah.
And...
Like, I thought you just press the button and you're like, yay!
So, you know, stay tuned and see what this character actually looks like. Because it's dope.
Also, this is about 4 shots in.
Three. I counted. I think.
I counted too. It was 4.
A what? No, because we...
There was the first christening.
Character creation number 2.
The name.
The death of what's-his-face.
And then the end of the last episode.
That was the two... That was also the end of the episode.
Yeah, that was 4.
Oh, wait. Yeah, okay, so it was 4.
I know how to count! I have high body totters.
I'm drunk. What is this? It wants me to go through this door.
Because you can.
Open. Okay. Good.
Just don't go through those. I believe you get electrocuted.
I believe you do too. So I will go around like a smart
person.
I am a smart person!
It would be a shocking discovery.
Ooh. Oh god. That was terrible. How did I hit that? I was looking this way.
No, you swung down. You were like, fuck you.
Rad roach meat? Yum. That sounds delicious.
I'm actually pretty sure if you... That's just block.
That's block.
How can you not... I don't get this game. How can you not hit with both?
What happened here?
Is everyone...
Where is everyone?
But...
Is everyone dead?
But you're activating the skeleton.
I'm activating it.
Ooh. Yeah.
Ooh. You know what it's time... You know what it's time for?
T-Baggins? That skeleton was asking for it. It was provocatively dressed.
It was. It was, though.
Like, that is one of the stupidest arguments in cases of rape. Like, the stupidest argument that I can hear.
Yes. So immersive. All the rad roaches. Why is there always a rad roach problem in vaults?
I don't know.
Like, several miles underground. Like... I don't understand.
Either way, the best thing that I've seen with the whole provocatively dressed thing recently was, like, but she was dressed all slutty. She was asking for it. And then the cop's just like, so why did you kill him? Well, I mean, did you look how he was dressed? Why didn't he wear a bulletproof vest? If he was wearing a bulletproof vest, I wouldn't have shot him.
Take that.
Like, it was probably one of the best arguments that I've ever heard for...
Coming back for that, I know that.
But it was, like, one of the best arguments that I heard for, did you see the way she's dressed?
Like, yeah, right? It's like, oh, just because I'm naked, just because that means you can rape me. That's like leaving the vault door open and security off. It's still their fault if they rob the bank.
What?
For a bank. If you own a bank and you leave the doors wide open, security off, and you get robbed, that's still the robber's fault.
Yeah.
Same thing. Also, you shouldn't compare women to inanimate objects like I just did. What is the cryolator?
I don't know. Wait, the cryolator, it shoots frozen. So, as soon as
it
you pull this...
It shoots frozen!
As soon as you...
Let it go!
Yes!
Let it go! can't hold it back anymore.
Or my favorite version of that song, fuck it all, fuck it all, don't give a shit anymore.
Yes, that's the best. Okay.
This is going to be replacing Bloodborne and Friends.
Open the fucking tunnel, please! Opening it! Yes. Please. Back. Out. Fuck. God damn it.
I still have to make Valkyria Chronicles.
Valkyria Chronicles.
Yeah, it's like one of the most anime...
No!
Gun!
No!
See? You even cocked it. You were like, fuck this.
Hey, fuck that.
Fuck your legs.
Fuck your legs.
You didn't need those legs.
Fuck. Okay. Fuck. I'm very bad at shooting. I am very good at punching. Oh, God. Why
melee
did
attack.
I do this to myself?
Melee attack.
Okay.
R1 is melee attack.
You know, they actually made a mod for Skyrim that mimics the Fallout looting system.
Really?
Yeah, it's actually pretty cool.
Probably a lot easier, too.
A lot easier, because then you don't have to open up a fucking menu to fucking loot something. It's just like, you look at the body and it's like, eh.
Square to reload the gun.
Okay.
You reload one round.
It's very... much like the mechanics of... what should you call it? There we go.
So, reloading in, like, any kind of game is kind of weird when you think about it. Like, have you ever shot a gun?
No. I mean, I've shot, like, sort of, kind of. But not very successfully, I saw you. Where did... you?
He's behind the table.
Don't hide from me.
It's behind the table.
Don't hide.
See?
Your leg.
I saw his antenna clipping through the table.
Yeah! I'm the best.
Yeah, but you saw how the character inserted another clip as its reload animation?
Yeah.
Okay, so you want to know how that works in real life? If you take out the clip and put in another clip, yes, you're up to maximum rounds, but you still have rounds in the clip.
You'd have to click the slider thingy, right?
No. That's not how that works.
I don't know how that works.
It's an individual, like, container for the bullets. Also, you can have one in the chamber. That's why when you see in movies, they'll take out one, the cartridge, and then cock the gun, because it takes out that one bullet.
Oh, okay. Hey!
But guns in movies are like hit and miss with how they do that.
Huh.
Because you'll get like Commando with Arnold Schwarzenegger where it's like infinite bullets until, you know, plot happens.
Okay, so the glowing sea is basically here ish.
Okay.
Like way down here. Like, did you see where like Sanctuary is? Which is where you were? Okay.
But, like, back out from the map. So you can see all of the map.
That's as far back as it goes. And then Sanctuary is way up here. So we were literally as far away from the disaster as you could get. Now,
no, we're not!
Like, no, I mean, in the span of this fucking square here. But, okay, like,
well, even then, it would have to be the other side of the map.
But at the same time, there's a kid maybe, I want to say, where is he? Like, here-ish? Here-ish. Or maybe he's here-ish. Somewhere around here, there's a kid who decided he was going to hide in a refrigerator. And he became a ghoul.
Oh my god. That's so much... That's fucking hating on the fucking Indiana Jones and the Crystal Skull thing.
A little bit, yeah. This game doesn't make much sense. It's Bethesda. Get over it. We need to make that like a thing.
brought to you by the Irishman Plays and the Haley Comet. Bethesda doesn't make that much sense.
Bethesda, please get over it. Stand back.
Bethesda, quit your shit or get the fuck out.
Okay, this is actually supposed to be a very touching scene.
No, it's not.
We're finally leaving the vault, and it's like there's dramatic music and bullshit like that.
Hi. Just jump. Yeah. And it shows...
at least they're supposed to be dramatic bullshit. It's supposed to be like...
Nyan, 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 nyan.
It does that.
Nyan, 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 nyan. Nyan, nyan, nyan. Holy fucking shit. Fucking nuclear waste. Holy shit. I'm radiated.
Bro. Okay. We good? We're yeah, no. We're
yeah, we good. We good.
Good. Yes. Enjoy your return. I will not. Thank you. Bye. And thank
you for sorry, Voltec. You told me that we were staying down here for like a set amount of time, and then you had us frozen. Frozen wasn't part of the deal.
I mean, fuck, it's better than being a ghoul, I guess.
It's kind of. Like, this is just one area where the bombs were dropped.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down.
War never changes.
Lay that pistol down.
Okay, shocked sigh. How does one sigh while shocked?
I have no idea. Maybe like that?
That's just a gasp, though.
Well, I guess they didn't have the rights to gasp. That was just
like, that doesn't... In the context of actual language, that doesn't make sense.
I'm the best.
Around. No one's ever gonna keep me down. And nobody did.
Hey! Fucking Nuka-Cola.
I missed that every time, apparently.
You gotta loot, bro. Always loot.
Also, all of this shit would still be destroyed, though.
Like, I've got my Fallout senses, because I've played this game before. I'm like, I gotta look at fucking everything. Fucking everything! Desk fan, need it!
Ashtray, need it. Coffee
pot. For all
pot.
That smoking I do. There's a bottle cap there. I was trying to get the bottle cap, and I'm drunk, so...
It's fine.
Ashtray! Need it!
I understand your plight.
Nothing in there. Wait! Is that Cram?
That's Cram!
Hey, Cram! Okay.
Hey, we're out! More Cram!
More Cram! We gotta Cram some Cram! Cram! Oh. That's it.
I can't... fucking do the Monty Python sketch, though. We have eggs, bacon, and cram. We have eggs, bacon, cram, and cram. We have cram, 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 bacon, eggs,
look
cram,
how this
cram.
Guy died. It's so weird.
Like, his right leg is making a right angle, and his left leg is just so acute.
Derp.
Math humor.
Derp.
Mathematical.
Like, they died doing like rave moves, I want to say.
But where's their glow sticks?
Well, we'll have to give them glow sticks eventually.
Eventually.
I don't know how to do that, but
when I figure out how to edit more.
For science. A flower.
Like,
should we try to take on some blowflies? Because I think we got this. I don't think we got this, actually. But I kind of want these blood flowers. Blood leaves.
I mean, if you do take on the bloat fly, like, vats, everything.
Vats. All the vats. I'm clicking the vats button now. And nothing's happening. usually if like you preemptively click the VATS button, you can take them by surprise. See?
I'm the best. At that one. It's like, hi, I just am on this like imaginary wall. Also, you're not gonna hit me for shit.
But yeah, now I know where they are. And
holy shit, it's not even on the tree. It's just like doing that in midair.
It's just derp. They're just derping. Like the bloat fly dude.
That is you can't hit for shit.
I can't. Why did I do this? And that one was hiding. It's a 50-50 shot. Nope. Fuck that. Okay, bye. Bye. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Haley, no. I think you're about to die.
I don't want to die.
Haley, you're about to die.
You might as well pour the shots now then, because I'm gonna die. I don't want to die.
Things fallen.
Things fallen. Oh, God.
Yeah. Fuckface has fallen.
Have they given up yet? I think they gave up. Yeah. Fucking run. I knew it. Shitheads.
I think we're going to be killing my fireball.
Probably. I'm a known drunkard. I discovered a place with some stuff. It's my old neighborhood.
You discovered your neighborhood.
I discovered my own neighborhood. Good for me.
Like, that does seem weird in retrospect.
Right? Like
I'm from
holy
here.
Holy shit! Codsworth! 2 miles.
You're here you. Somewhere!
Codsworth, hope! Hope!
It's just like, fuck you! Saw the fly in half.
Can I get that, though?
Yes.
Thanks.
You can always get that.
why, thank you, Codsworth. Still helping me out. Fucking 200 years later. Hey, Codsworth, I'll let you get back to your location, I guess. So that I can... It doesn't, like, glitch out on me, because Bethesda's known for that bullshit. Hi!
As I live and breathe!
Hey, Codsworth. Oh,
does he have a mustard dispenser on one of his arms?
No, I think that's a pressure washer.
It's kind of weird that they gave the butler model a circular saw.
Here. Yeah. So other people could still be alive, too.
They basically said he was a Mr. Getsy, but for the home. Surely you didn't think a little radiation. Well, sometimes you gotta do some gardening. You know, chop down some trees and shit.
Carpentry work.
Carpentry.
You know, because Jesus was a carpenter.
Best not let the hubby see you in that state, huh?
But most people would say he was a king first. And get really angry at you. Just like the penitent stare.
What should I say? What should I tell the innocent Codsworth?
He can't be dead. Like, be in full denial. No, wait. Like, they killed him. They killed him because she's happy about it. She's like, I was trying to get a trophy husband anyway.
They killed him.
These things you're saying.
The weird thing, though, is that you can't change the voice of the actor.
Yes. A distraction
Of course, I think that's just because it's a fully voiced character throughout the entire game.
Yeah. It's because they have, like, set voice actors that they pay for certain stuffs. And I would love to be one of the voice actors. Hey, resume.
Resume.
Bethesda, come on. You know you want
Hey, to. I'm a great actor.
Hey, I'm a great
serious.
Actor. Hey. I don't know if you know this, but, like, I'm kind of a big deal. Not at all, actually.
I don't know if you know this, but I try to be a big deal, but kind of fall flat
Take
on my face.
All the time you need.
Always got to add that with a smile, too.
I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought.
You're fucking hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years!
We'll do that, I'm afraid.
200 years?
What are you talking about?
Like, the entire layout is sarcastic, except don't accept. I'm naive.
Honestly, from here on out, other than with Cosmic, because I want to get a thing from him, I just want to be sarcastic with everyone.
Which doesn't help you with, like, every character. Like, there are some characters that are just like...
Ooh, is my charisma high enough?
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Yes! I got the experience.
Because it was easy. Like, I don't know if you can fail that one. Like, I want to say that they set that one to 100% clearance rate. Because yellow is easy, orange is medium, and red is hard. So apparently you have to have, like, maxed out charisma when you get to Paladin Dance.
How do you polish rust?
How do you polish rust?
Oh my god, his fucking freak out is still the best.
Whoa, whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
Focus on my schwang.
The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead.
Well, that's optimistic, Cotsworth.
I did find this
the hard. Fuck?
I he gave so me a holotape.
Of my husband. My husbando.
Everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly.
Look, now, I've been outdated for that method.
Shall we search the neighborhood
no,
together?
It's just an etiquette Sir, protocol. Young Sean may
turn up yet. No, he's like, I can play the holotape much like that Pip-Boy on your arm.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve.
Like, I could see him saying that happily, too. Like, and look, I've been outdated by that machine that's right on your arm.
Oh, the middle thing. Yeah. There we go. Nice look at our femme fatale.
Yeah, and if you hold this and use the R. R. Oh. It, like, says hold that and use R to change your view and perspective and shit. That's weird.
Huh. I don't know if it figured it out, though.
Either way, he's attacking those, flies. Attacked those flies.
Attacked those flies. They're all dead now.
Yeah, like, where just have him clear them out.
Sure. No, that's probably my plan here.
That's soups totes awesome.
Soups totes awesome. He went into that house, I think.
Yeah, where he's dealing with those blowflies. Soups totes awesome. Pish posh, I'm just getting warmed up! I'm a machine! Why was I programmed to feel?
Why was I programmed for the feels?
Codsworth.
Miss Fuckface.
Like, that was so creepy! He just turned, like, a quarter and then moved his eyes.
No, I was loving at the Miss Fuckface. Miss Fuckface. Von Schwang.
Von Schwang. Like, literally, it's a family name.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, Mum. What about the city? Concord is nearby.
Like, they should have just added a dialogue for people who named their character Fuckface. Like,
no, it's your, just when your he name addresses is... you, like, you're just like, Codsworth, and he's like, Miss Fuckface. And it's just like... Okay.
I like these people.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean.
I shall remain.
He doesn't understand sarcasm.
Of course he doesn't understand sarcasm. He's a British robot.
That's perfect. I already got the holodate, so I can be sarcastic with him if I want. Yay! I'm gonna scrap the fuck out of this tree when I get back.
Scrap the fuck out of everything. You can even do that with some of the houses.
I can do that with this. I can do that with this. I can do it. Well, not some of that. Not that house.
Yeah, not that house.
But, like, the houses like that.
Yeah.
This house, I know I can scrap because I made a strip club there in one of my playthroughs.
Okay.
Which, by the way, strip club is happening.
We're going to just start an episode where there's fucking strip club.
We're not going to, like, record
the poles are going to be wood.
Well, we can make poles that are metal. But, like, why not have splinters in interesting places? For, like,
other their people. Health benefits are horrendous, by the way.
It's just like, let me help you get out that, that splinter that you've got in your, vagina.
Yes, because I totally can't see any kind of,
We have two stim packs. Fuck yeah. And a drifter outfit, so I won't look like a fucking noob. Yeah. Not a noob. Pipe pistols are stupid.
They really are, actually. I don't know how they fire as a gun. Or do any kind of damage.
Fucking rednecks in the zombie apocalypse. Dog meat!
Dog meat! I love
you! Dog meat!
Your objective is to greet that dog!
My objective. This is my new objective. He looks like he's high as fuck. Did you see that?
No, he just love you. He love you long time.
He's high as fuck.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You're going from grief to, it's a dog!
It's a puppy!
How old is that dog? 13-year-old puppy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Okay, we gotta christen the meeting of dog mate.
It's a good thing that I already poured these shits.
Right? To dog mate.
To dog mate. This is going down smoother.
It's been going down smoothly for me since, like, I first drank it. Which might be a bad thing. Am I an alcoholic? That's a question for future me.
Don't worry. I'm here.
Scissors and a screwdriver. Wait! Stimpak? Fuck yeah.
And an adjustable wrench!
Hell yeah. Dirty ashtray? Whatever. But, hey, I can set up a thing here. Okay. I know what it is, but
but please. You don't have, like, any resources, though.
Yeah, so how do I get out of that? Oh, no! I hit the wrong thing!
You hit the share button.
Okay. Okay. It's... I get it. Okay. Thanks.
Yeah, when you
which
see that...
Which button did you hit this?
Yeah, it's the center button.
Center button. It doesn't look like a button, but it is a button.
Yeah.
So...
Oh, shit. He's fighting the naked mole rats.
Oh. Have fun with that. I'm gonna...
Stop doing that to dog meat! You go fight those naked mole rats!
Alright. Don't hurt my puppy, I guess.
That!
Okay. There we go.
Yeah! That fucking mole rat you shot went flying.
He did. I got him.
Yeah, when it does that whole camera
I
zoom.
I shot him in the ass. Look at this. Hold on. Can I see the bullet wound? Yes. Ass. I shot him in the sphincter. Oh, yeah.
I got shot in the butt.
I've been shot in the butt.
And they were all just bit to shit. Dog meat was just like
nom nom nom.
I'm a fucking puppy.
I don't know what rat poison is for. Asbestos. What the fuck?
Dog meat just opened that door.
Bethesda, why? My immersion. God damn it.
Hi, I'm a dog. Opens door. No, it's just like, opens door. Hi, I'm a dog. I'm here to sell you peace of mind.
No. No.
How can you give me peace of mind since you're a dog?
You opened a door with no thumbs.
He could have done it with his nose. It looked like a sliding door.
Sure, just tell yourself that. That's what he did. He opened it with his nose, all cute-like.
Hey.
He could have done it... See? You saw the handle. He could have been like...
Hey! Fuck.
Nuka-Cola.
There's never a fucking Nuka-Cola in there. Like, whatever.
I think it's just random gen's items.
Okay, no, like, when I played as, my character, like, it was just Fuckface. It wasn't Fuckface Vaughn anything or whatever.
Major Vaughn Fuckface.
Major Fuckface Vaughn whatever. Like, I was like, dude, I'm gonna open all the Nuka-Cola machines and see if there's something in there. There was never anything in there. Except when
also,
Hunter
you just
left the room.
You just took a ribcage and...
You never know, bruh. You never know.
You're gonna be turning into a cannibal, aren't you?
Oh. If it gives me health items.
You didn't say no!
Grilled rat roach? Hell yeah! Okay. I made all the things.
Not yet.
But with the rad roach I did.
You can make a squirrel on a stick!
That's actually a really good healing item. Actually, iguana on a stick is really good too. For some reason.
But there's
also
other things.
I don't know why the hell Boston has iguanas, but I'm not gonna question it.
Well, there were pet stores in the area.
Sure.
And they probably had iguanas.
How many of them had iguanas? How many? How many people up north where it's cold as fuck were like, you know what? I want a really warm-blooded creature.
You mean a cold-blooded creature?
Cold-blooded creature, yes.
But they have heating tanks.
They do. They have lamps, which cost electricity.
Do you know how much electricity costs?
Down here? Yes. Up north? No.
Like...
Don't question me, bruh! Wait, I have Nuka-Colas. Again, Dirty Wastelander. Sounds like a wonderful drink. And I want to make it.
Yeah?
I want to make that.
You could also tag it for search.
I don't want to tag it for search. I want to happen across it when I come to a cooking station and go, fuck yeah, I can make that. Alright.
Yeah, but you know what happens if you tag it for search?
It'll glow.
No, it creates a magnifying glass when you put your cursor over it.
No, because it glows and it has a magnifying glass. And I know what it takes.
Glows?
It takes much more on some, like, on Hunter's save, when he made a save, it would highlight it.
Oh, God. It's the flood bug.
I don't want
Why couldn't they just call them mosquitoes?
Because they're giant. Yeah!
Kill shot! It's a kill shot!
Fuck you! Fuck you and your shit! Give me that.
Blood bug proboscis.
I feel like my intelligence is so low, I wouldn't know what that word is. I should call it blood thingy. Like, when I loot it. Like...
I know what a proboscis is.
No, but you're smarticles. And whatnot. Like, okay. Where did his body go? Oh, there it is. Okay. Like this. A proboscis? Proboscis? Like, why the, like...
Actually, it wouldn't even show you the word. This is just, like, guts.
Yeah, it'd be, like, guts thingy. Like...
And, if you wanted to find out,
See?
Yeah.
My intelligence is 4. Which isn't great, but it's also not...
Is a measure of your overall mental acuity. You are pretty much 40% smart.
I'm 40% smart. So, I'm below 50, so I wouldn't know proboscis. I would know blood thingy, maybe. Like, I would see that there was blood in it and go, that's a blood thingy.
Actually,
and I feel like that was what I would call it.
Actually, it's... When you think about it, they call it a blood bug instead of mosquito.
Well...
But, like, no, it's a mosquito. But they call it blood bug.
Where did mosquito come from? What is that? That right there. No, not the fridge door. That. Okay.
Pork and beans! It's a quantum!
Fucking quantums up.
Gives you fucking 200 health.
Cap storage? Fuck yeah!
Got 21 caps. But
I'm rolling in caps, guys, and it's actually kind of painful because they're bottle caps.
Wait. Here's another good point.
Sunroom?
You have just woken up after 200 years.
And I'm collecting bottle caps.
Like,
for reason.
You wouldn't know to collect that.
I wouldn't. I really wouldn't. I'd have to ask somebody for advice on, like, oh, dog meat, you're my buddy. I need to go back to the thing, and I can't unlock that because I'm stupid.
Well, I mean, we'd have to do it next time, because we're like 36 minutes into this thing.
You right. All right, put my gun down, and put the controller down. Thank you, everybody, for watching.
That's right. Thank you for watching. And if you liked the video, please leave a like down below. If you didn't like the video, please comment to why. If you want to see future videos, please subscribe. It's a nice thing for me. It's a nice thing for you. It's a nice thing for Haley Comet if you subscribe to her Twitch. Right?
Of course.
Right. You know how sporadic you are, though.
I know. I'm pretty sporadic about it. But I, in the coming months that I'm getting a full-time job, I will have a paycheck that is valuable enough to get the equipment I need so that I can stream on Twitch and everyone will be happy.
And to cap it all off, if you haven't had a good day so far, hope you have a better one. Bye-bye! I now only have one money. I need more money. Taxes! Taxes upon all of you! What? Do I accept my fate? Or do I change it by doing my goddamn PBS? Nah, fuck it.